One of my biggest fantasies that I have not done yet is a threesome with either two guys and a girl or two girls and a guy. It's all about timing and finding the three perfect people that get along, chemistry, where everybody's into everybody. So there's no jealousy, there's no insecurities, and we just have fun.